I bet you're feeling good right now.
Yes.
Yeah, a little bit. Who are you friends with? Where are you from?
Yeah, Anaheim, California.
Oh, there you go. How you guys doing? Look what Katrina's going to win. Go ahead, Rich.
Yeah, take a look. How about a treadmill, crystal stemware, and luggage? First, the Space Saving Treadmill features a built-in audio fitness coach that can verbally and visually prompt you to perform a variety of strength training exercises. Second, this impressive 48-piece collection of crystal stemware is inspired by the London neighborhood of Wedgwood. Each piece is embellished with a delicate round shape with deep cuts surrounding the top. Third, strong enough to handle any adventure, the stylish Jeep Ravine collection features durable luggage for all your travel needs, from wheeled uprights to versatile duffels to rugged backpacks. Jeep luggage makes it easy to have fun out there. And Katrina, how about a new hybrid car? It's the 2010 Toyota Prius 2 with 51 miles per gallon. This environmentally smart hybrid comes standard with electric motors, synergy drive system, and automatic climate control, plus rear bumper applique. The Toyota Prius.
Toyota Prius. Some of the hottest cars out there right now. Yeah, they're great, too. Wow, that's a coveted car right there. Playing a game called More or Less. This is how it works. We're going to start with the treadmill, all right? If you win that, you can try to get the crystal stemware. If you win that, you get the treadmill crystal stemware, you can try to get the luggage. If you win all three of those, then you can go for the car. But it's progressive. If you lose any time along the way, the game stops. Okay, so you have to win everything to get to the car. Here's how you're going to do it. Come on over here. We have a price here of $1,500 for this treadmill. You tell me if the actual retail price is more or less than $1,500. Treadmill, more or less than $1,500.
More,
she says. No. And just like that, the game is over. Oh, Katrina, I'm gutted. It's over. I can't believe it. You got some watches. We'll be right back, folks. More prizes for our congratulations.